Hello, I'm Dave Monig, owner of Coast Airbrush, and I've got some exciting news to share with you. We have now become one of the American distributors of Harder and Steenbeck airbrushes. Now, we've carried the brand for some time, so you might be asking, what does that mean? What it means is we'll be able to offer you things that we haven't been able to in the past. The first thing is free airbrush repair. That's right, we can actually repair your airbrushes for free. Now, we will have to charge you for parts, and we will have to charge you for shipping, but all of your airbrush repairs will be free of charge. So what we want you doing is having a great experience with this brand, and we want to make sure that it's operating to its fullest potential. So by having you send us your airbrushes in here to Coast, we can go through them meticulously and make sure that they're working at absolute perfection. That way you have a great experience with this fine product. We are also going to be able to inform you of any new products that are coming out. So if you're looking to see what Harder's got cooking in the pot, you'll be able to find out right here at Coast Airbrush as soon as it happens. We're going to be in touch with them on weekly meetings to make sure that we're getting you the latest, greatest information so that you can actually know exactly what they got planned and what's going on with their line. So it's really exciting news, and we're very happy to have them make us a part of their American distributorship. Now, Harder is not a large line, but what they do have is some entry-level airbrushes that you can contact our staff here at Coast Airbrush that we can inform you of what the differences are. First, it starts off with our Ultra, then we go on to the Evolution, and then, of course, the very famous Infinity, which is kind of their top-of-the-line brush. There's also some really fun ones with their Chameleons that they have going on here. They even make an aluminum brush that's extremely lightweight. From my knowledge to this day, that's one of the only airbrushes in the industry that actually is an extremely lightweight aluminum brush. So for those of you that are looking for something lightweight, that's what you'll be able to do. You'll be able to call here and talk to any of our sales staff and learn about this small but detailed line. Okay, along with being able to service your airbrushes, of course, we're going to be a full stocking distributor. That's right. We are fully stocked in abundance with a lot of the Harder and Steenbeck parts. But along with those parts also come those preventive maintenance tools that we love so much. For instance, we have a reamer that is a little tiny tool. This is basically a needle that has one filed down edge, so it's very sharp to go in and clean our fluid nozzles when we've got dry paint inside of them that's very difficult to remove. So this has got a nice little cavity that you can screw it back into, one of the great tools that I love. They, of course, have tiny little brushes as well. All the replacement parts, miniature quick disconnects with an air valve control, and one of my favorite tools, the needle packing device. This is one of the things that really helps us finely adjust your airbrush for maximum performance. We're able to go in with this pilot tube, insert it into the back of the gun here, and adjust the needle packing to perfection so that you get absolute suction. This means no tip dry, and less clogging that you'll ultimately have when using these guns. So this array of parts and having them in there is just another way that Coast Airbrush is servicing as your US distributor, along with other accessories. We highly recommend the Iwata Airbrush Lube, the Super Lube. There's also the Anesta Iwata Spray Gun Lube, very important as far as preventive maintenance. And of course, the Minnow from Fisheye Filter. This is rather new to our industry, and we love this because this is actually a preventive maintenance tool. Not only will it keep your airbrush from sputtering and spitting due to moisture clogging up the airline, but very simply applying this to the airbrush will also help in the preventive maintenance of swelling of the O-rings and the drying of the O-rings to where your triggers and stuff can get stuck. So we highly recommend the Fisheye Filter, or Minnow for the airbrush, from Fisheye Filter. So these are just some of the other things that we have. And then if you're really interested in accessorizing, we also have your Trigger Happy Graphics. These are some fun little trigger pads that will work also on top, and even our little cushion handles that we have. So these are all little accessories that Coast Airbrush offers in addition to the great products that Harder and Steenbeck offer. So here we go, just kind of showing you our little trigger pad and our side pad, and then of course the Minnow from Fisheye Filter. This is what we want to teach you, and this is our responsibility as their US distributor, is to keep you spraying. Well, there you have it. Now you kind of know what it means to be an American distributor for Harder and Steenbeck. We are here to serve you. So any of your needs or anything that you need to know about the Harder and Steenbeck products, please feel free to contact us through any of our social media platforms, such as Instagram, Facebook, and we even do our live at 5 o'clock Wednesday nights on the Facebook platform, where you can actually ask questions right there live on the spot. But if you really want to come by and take a look at these brushes up close and in detail, come on into our store and check out our large display. Also, you're absolutely able to give us a call. So we're one of the very few stores that actually accept phone calls anymore. So please take us up on that and talk to any one of our sales staff, and we'll be right here for you. Until then, enjoy using your Harder and Steenbeck products, and we'll be looking for you. Take care.